giving everyone a full Thanksgiving spread. Today, one local organization is helping families in need.
The Salvation Army in Uniontown serving up hundreds of meals today, including 140 takeout orders for people all across the area. They started cooking turkeys at 3 o'clock this morning. The people who stopped by were treated to tableside service, just like a real Thanksgiving meal.
Lots of turkey. We have mashed potatoes, pumpkin pie, and we allow our clients to have as much as they'd like.
Oh, the dinner was served all thanks to the help of volunteers.